Jeez Louise, what got his goat, huh? Ba-boom. Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead. Hi, how you doing?
Not now, okay?
Hey, I only need a few seconds, and I'm a fast talker, all right? See, I've got this major deal in the works. A real estate venture, if you will. And Herc, your little W, may I call you Herc? You seem to be constantly getting in the way of
it. You've got the wrong guy.
Hear me out, you little... Just hear me out, okay? So I would be eternally grateful if you would just take a day off from this hero business of yours. Jeez, I mean, monsters, natural disasters. Take away today, okay?
You're out of your mind.
Not so fast, because you see, I do have a little leverage you might want to know about.
Meg!
Don't listen to her!
Let her go!
Here's the trade-off. You give up your strength for about 24 hours, okay? Say the next 24 hours. And Meg here is free as a bird and safe from harm. We dance, we kiss, we schmooze, we carry on, we go home happy. What do you say? Come on.
People are gonna get hurt, aren't they?
Nah, I mean, it's, you know, it's a possibility. It happens, you know, it's war, but what can I tell you? Anyway. What are you all these people, huh? Isn't Meg, isn't she more important than David?
Stop it!
Isn't she?
You've got to swear she'll be safe from any harm.
Fine, okay, I'll give you that one. Meg is safe, otherwise you get your strength right back, yada yada, fine print, boilerplate, blah, 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 okay? We're done. What do you say we shake on it? I really don't have, like, time to bat this around. I'm kind of on a schedule here. I got plans for August, okay? I need an answer, like, now. Going once, going twice.
All right.
Yes, we're there! Bam! You may feel just a little queasy. It's kind of natural. Maybe you should sit down. Now you know how it feels to be just like everybody else. Isn't it just peachy? Oh, you'll love this. One more thing. Meg, babe, a deal's a deal. You're off the hook. And by the way, Herc, is she not like a fabulous little actress?
Stop it.
What do you mean?
I mean your little chicky poo here was working for me all the time. Duh.
You're lying!
Help! Jesus, mister, you're really strong!
Couldn't have done it without you, sugar.
No!
Sweetheart, babe.
It's not like that. I didn't mean to... I couldn't. I'm so sorry.
A hero's a zero! A hero's a zero!
Well, got a blaze. There's a whole cosmos up there waiting for me. With, hey, my name on it. So much for the preliminaries, and now on to the main event!